Ali Abdaal is one of the most viewed self-improvement YouTuber, and today we're going to recreate his short captions in Premiere Pro. But first, I want you to open the Essential Graphics panel. If you don't have it, then go to Window and click on Essential Graphics. Now in the timeline, select your first clip and go to Essential Graphics. And under the Edit tab, click on your text. Now go all the way down and enable Background. Now drag this middle slider to the right so you get this box around your text. You can of course also smoothen out the edges of the box and increase or decrease the opacity if you like. I would also suggest to change the color out to whatever you like. And it's also really important that you turn off the shadow of the text for this to work. Now the last thing we're going to do is to change the color of the text to a little darker color than our box, so that the text blends in with the box but is still readable. Now head over to the effects controls and expand the text layer and then keyframe source text. Now play back the video and pause it when you hear the first word. Then double click on the text, select the first word and set the fill color to black and then click on OK. Now play back the video again, listen for the second word, pause, select your word and then set the color to black once again. Now repeat this process throughout the video and we have now created this caption effect. Make this viral karaoke, subscribe.